How to set the timing on 2013 Ford engine V6 3.5, this one on the flex. So we turn the crankshaft until we can put this camshaft locking tool, one over here and one over here. But make sure that we have the sprocket with the dot right on top there. And we put a mark, put a chalk on there, on the chain, and also on this one. Dot right there. And on the crankshaft, there's a dot there, and we put chalk on the chain. Yeah, that's how we set the timing for this engine.